amazing.
Speaking of knocking your head off, this is a fact what I'm going to tell you.
What about all the other things?
We were singing at Heritage Hall in Lexington. This is a few weeks ago. Heritage Hall. And on the program was a comedian called Carl Urie and Boots Randolph. Well, I never had played a program with them before, so I tried to stand a little straighter and suck my stomach in, you know, trying to look good. And I went up on the stage pretty much like this right here, curtain pretty much like this right here. I come up on that side, and this guy was reading off, you know, things about us. And I stopped right there on the edge, and Geraldine and Jan was on the steps. And the curtain, just like that right there. Well, always there's a rail, you know, back at the back of the stage. That's, yeah, always. I had my guitar on. I don't pull myself loose here. They got me wired. But I had my guitar on, and the guy was taking a little bit of time. So I just kept going back into that curtain and landed. Every part of my body landed at the same time back of that stage. Well, all the people, the thing was sold out. All the people saw me. You know, all the bright lights was on. The guy was over here. He didn't see me, the MC. But they saw me. And they and all together, they went, "Ooh!" Well, when I landed, see how crooked that finger is? I tried to grab. My finger's broke. Don't laugh.
I can't use that.
I tried to grab the curtain. I tried to grab the curtain, but I just got these three fingers, sprung them all, broke my middle finger. Ask anybody. But I hit the floor solid on my back, knocked every ounce of breath out of me. Well, I'm and Geraldine's screaming, you know how she gets. She starts, "Oh my, oh!" And little Jan, they run down all the steps. I said, "Go to stay, go to stay." See, he's bringing us on. And there's some pretty girls back there. You know, it was on the program. And then I heard one of them say, "See, I was trying to get up. I wasn't hurt, really. I fall a lot." But but the breath was knocked out of them. If you've ever had it knocked out of you, you don't do much. So I'm trying to get up. You know, I just can't breathe. I'm trying to get. And one of them real pretty girls, real, real, real pretty, said, "Oh, I'm scared he's broke his hip." That's what you say about old people, folks. Geraldine is screaming, oh, she just gone crazy. She goes crazy easy. But I finally get up, and she whirls around at me, and she says, "You're so careless. You're going to come to early death." I said, "Geraldine, if I'd died 10 years ago, I wouldn't have come to early death." Go on the stage. So, so I'm telling him, "Go on the stage, go on the stage." He already called us. And you know, everybody's still sitting there. As a matter of fact, I've never really got the crowd back. With my hand up, if I had to die, it tore my fingernail loose from here, and blood was pouring through the whole show. I'm playing that guitar and splattering that front row. And when I ran up to that mic, I made it some way to that mic. When I went up to that mic with two collapsed lungs, and we were singing, "Years I spent in vanity and pride, caring not." I said, "Years spent, cried, died, and Geraldine's gone." That's a fact of my head. Wendy Bagwell.